What of the following distribution is, see, this is size, this is frequency. Frequency means number of occurrences. Now mode means which has highest frequency or highest number of occurrences. So which has highest? 5, 6 and 7. So mode is 3. There are 3 modes over here. 5, 6 and 7. Remember, there can be many modes to a distribution. It is not compulsory that there can be only one mode to any distribution. All of them can be mode. If the frequency was 20 for all, then all would have been the modes.